Nothing. Finally, got some leather. What, guys? The bird. Okay. You guys. You guys. I have to stop and wait for you. Pretty close to Needle's Pass, aren't we? Yeah, we're almost there. You'd be able to pick this now, right?
Yeah.
Perfect. You have skin, right? Skinless wolf. All right, so we're in here. There's somewhere over here we need to go. Thieves. This where the bird is that stole the bell? What a night! My eyelids feel like lead. Surely I need to put on my spiky necklace. I must protect the tree. Such a bright light can attract greedy creatures. Alright, let's put this necklace on. Alright, this is the golden apple then. Wait, what? Dragonhide. I don't know when I can get the apple. What time of day it is. Dodging don't matter. It just hit me. Got more of your hide. Still waiting for that apple. Thanks for the help, guys. Oh, you're fighting another one. Never mind. I take that back. Very bright tree. That one actually missed me. scales, though. How do I get the apple? Drop some hide. Oh, is it right there? Must not be ready yet? I can't grab it. Apple. Yikes. Get him, boys. Let's drink a potion. A medium one. Gonna get this apple. Good God. Ow. Let's eat a fish. All right, how do I get the apple? What do I have to do to get it? Any of them. Oh. Golden apple. So it's true. I'm sure that Ig would be happy to see such a wonder with his own eyes. A golden apple. Fantastic. That was a bit much of a fight. Okay, let's get some different food on me. We'll just free up a spot for you. Actually, we'll just eat you. I know I'll heal over time, but it still frees up a spot. We're gonna put some Iggy bread. Just continue to go and see what's up here. Hide. Go hide. Gonna help or just watch him attack? All right, so we're pretty much at the end of this little section. Maybe there'd be something over here. Click again. All right, well, nothing. Very top here. Okay, so we're getting close to the very corner of the map. We work our make our way south, and yeah, what we can see. Camp there. Nothing, but maybe or something be over here. Skinless wolves. You can't get leather out of these guys at all. Gray corner. There we go. What have you guys decided to have some hide? Get me through, you guys. I know there's a base there, a camp there, something. Other than that, I haven't really found anything. Killing these guys, guess will get me levels. So I'm wondering what's the max level in the game. Halfway. Or nothing. Pretty just most of the stuff is just south of us. Water. Drop something. Did I catch it midair? I must have caught it. A hammer like that. Hit me that hard, I guess. What's that? It has to be in that little tiny section. Be able to come up here? Hold on. Oh, there's a house. You can fall. If I looked at the right direction. No, don't reset. Drop anything good? Sir, if he doesn't talk, I'll crush him. Just give me a sign. Ah, you ugly creature. Sinner, you can squeeze him like a lemon. Me talk. Don't let this monster squeeze me. Why not? Me tell you everything. Question you ask, and me answer. Just let me live. Where is this place where you cursed race entrapped Skitteld, the archer? Nay, the archer cursed is. Archer cursed is, not us. I squeeze you if you don't answer. Me answer. If so, let me hear your answer. The Red Lake. Where the shiny enemy appears. That's the sun, sir. These dark creatures hate the sun. And their shiny enemy, and that's to the east. Very well, you ugly one. Now I can ask my friend to squeeze you. No, you promised you'd let me live. Yes, but you lied to us. Anyway, I know where to look for a tree. If a stupid liar like you says east, then it's definitely west. Denerick, do not kill him. Maybe the wild beast will find him.
No!
Yes, this is punishment for liars, and now we can go to the northwest forest. Okay. Let's get ourselves some cloth. Check out his house. There's more. Hey, buddy. Drop nothing. There's a bunch of you here. It didn't have no effect on him at all. Okay. Not all too bad. Potatoes? Well, I don't really need potatoes. Okay. I think it just has a stove in there, right? Just a stove. Okay. Sky crystal. So south. Where I wanted to go anyway. Like I need a new weapon. Doing a little less damage to these guys. Have to be in that little corner. I'm gonna get that done first. That's be a way around. There's a long way around. Am I gonna be able to get this? Oh, I can. A couple of them here. Hey, Or. Joining the server, by the way. Oh, thank you. Thank you. I've had it for a while, and I decided, after all these updates, I wanted to replay it, so I just kept the server open. I don't know if anybody's played on it in a while. But then I had to restart the whole thing. All the updates. Not all of them were, taking effect, that's why I had to restart my season. Staring at me. Here we go. It's more leather. Now you're dropping leather. I should have enough now, so when I go back to craft, I should be able to have my bracers. Is goblin pie. Okay, we'll grab some salt. Polished emerald. What's that? Nothing? Alright, that's what. Okay, so that was for the wizard. Salt. Brandy. That appears to be it. Alright, let's get these other quests done in this area. This is going to town, so I don't want to go there. I don't need to return to him. I don't know what I need to make with that either. They're picking them up. I don't think I have a recipe for that. Oh god, big bird. Oh, is this one that stole the... A little different than the others. No? Dragon scale. Oh, the nest. That's not it, because we're heading towards the nest. It's a bigger baddie. I don't know, maybe they're the same. They're just harder. Yeah, looks like might be just the same ones. With the dragon scale. But do I need it? Because I already got dragon scales. I need... Oh, I got hide, not scale. God, is there going to be a big dragon in here? Let's go find out. Dead dude? Yeah, so what is this? Pickaxe. I don't need you. I'm wondering to make something from dragon hide, which would be kind of cool, like again. Can we see a map? That's supposed to be pretty small if you don't have a map. Nothing to loot. What is this? What? I'm hard to tell, everything's red. Now, I got that other cool shield. I don't know why I didn't put it on my back. That was dumb of me. That's what I might. Weighs 6, though. It's a little heavy. 40 armor. Oh, no. That's right. I have my cape on. That's why I didn't put it on. We'll just stick with what we have on. Cape does extra damage.